painting on plein air. It's rumored that the French Impressionists started it. They did what was regarded as extremely unconventional at the time, setting up an easel and actually painting outdoors. It's become a time-honored tradition practiced by artists ever since.